When Bradley first told me, I guess maybe a year and a half ago, about making this little movie about Okie noodling, I'd really never heard of the term noodling before, and for some reason I immediately imagined it was about, of all things, masturbation. I guess it's sort of, it sounded sort of funny and perverted, and that's just what I thought. And even though Bradley continued sort of, talking, telling about his idea, all this stuff kind of happening in a couple of seconds, my mind was still building up this bizarre masturbation story. And so by now I was thinking that he was going to make a movie about this cult of teenagers living in southern Oklahoma who have these, bizarre masturbation contests. And I was thinking, what a crazy movie that would be. But anyway, I eventually snapped out of my daydreaming and quickly realized he was talking about a weird kind of fishing where guys use their hands instead of rods and hooks. And though it wasn't as interesting as what I was imagining, it seemed at least absurd, and I figured if Bradley was doing it, it would be entertaining just the same. So when he eventually asked me to contribute some music for his movie, I agreed with him that it should have a kind of, playful adult country feel to it, not too hillbilly and not too swampy. And his examples that he leans towards were sort of classic Glen Campbell stuff, which, is great stuff. And as we got towards finishing up the music and he got finished making up his movie, he was still wishing for something from us that I was singing on, because up until then, it was all just music and sound-oriented compositions. And I told him that I would try to come up with something. And though I tried, I couldn't connect this fishing thing with a bigger sort of cosmic theme without sounding like some, kind of back to nature Zen bullshit. And I didn't want this. I wanted, something that was playful and absurd. And then I was kind of reminded of this, my initial imaginings of the cult of masturbating teenagers, and within moments had the basic song sort of done. And though it doesn't really mention fishing anywhere in it, the theme of entertaining yourself with your hands was my ridiculous way of connecting them. And so here you go, it goes like this.